Whew, let's go. This is a blunder. This could very well go horribly wrong and be over in like 20 minutes. Ah, oh, he's not going Turks. Screw me, man. It would have been great if he was going to. Okay. Still doing this. Persians is really strong on this map. Persians is in general really strong. Okay, so we expect heavy cavalry play by him. The deer is outside, that is actually quite unfortunate. We have one gold outside, that is also not ideal. Oh wait, I have to put down chat, sorry, but there was nothing being written. That's fine, I guess. This could be a very interesting game, actually. Let me scout the back of my base first. Now that I'm close to it at the moment. Ah, oh, it's open here. What the hell? This is not the most fortunate map spawn. Yeah, that's that. And now we need to scout this whole area anyway. Okay, two on gold now, and then two on stone. And then let's go. Uh-huh. So much space there? Wow. So the stone spawning is really unfortunate, but as we are going for the early castle, that's actually quite okay. We have one gold a little bit in the back, that's nice. Okay, we can easily close this off here. That's good. So then we have a little bit space to expand. Okay, and we are. That's actually quite good. I didn't have the possibility to push deer. Like, if deer is like that, I don't push it. He is fairly fast, but he has faster working TC, so could be the reason. And maybe he has gone up one or two pop earlier. One, two, three, four, I see. That's probably the fifth is somewhere here, must be. Yep, found it. Ah, he goes for the protection against the scouts. Oh God. Ah, yeah, I see. Lucky bitch.
Ja. Uvere.
Uvere. Not the most fortunate farm placing. Oh. Ah, I just saw him. Okay, he has three, we have two. Taking that. With Teutons, I take that.
Ja, Holzer, Buber.
Let me see what he has. Yeah, but Persians suck at knights, you know that, huh?
Ja, this result.
This could become a bad counter. Now they come. No, it doesn't go up. Indeed.
This is so.
Actually, that's not what I want to go for. Loses all his army over there. And what shall this Ram accomplish? Okay, I need more stuff that actually does produce production buildings. God damn it. Yes, great, good job. Good job. There's gold here. We need to secure this gold. This is absolutely crucial. Gold and stone. We need to secure this. And this gold here also. Okay, how do we do this? We take some of those and Yeah. That was the moment I was waiting for. That was actually what I wanted to do with the Turks. Oh, didn't see that. What are you doing? That is not where I target fired. So we are now facing the endless stream of Persian crossbows, was what I wanted to say. Yes, unit composition is good there. Yeah. I'm wondering how long he will be able to. No, don't let him in! What? What did I just do? We'll fix this. Huh? That one? I am losing at the moment. Can I take it? What the fuck? Woman! Stop disturbing! I have so many resources, but don't really know what to do. Okay, we're fine here. This is the problem here at the moment.
Later. ancestor and greet it. Yeah, haste it. The later, Hasten, Sestroma, the later, das ist soll, ja, das war, ja, das ist soll, ja, das war, das ist, das war, das ist soll. Hasten, ja, das ist Sestroma, the later, das ist soll, das ist soll, ja.
How does he have gold for Paladin still? This could go on forever. Nah, we'll lose this because he will just go infinite orbs. And I cannot break this. Like, he has insane wood and I cannot break this. That he got inside, he didn't have. Yeah, the Xbow attack saved him. I don't know how he had gold for making still paladins, but I guess he just sold massive amounts of stuff. And I couldn't hold against that. Like, I couldn't deal with his rams in the same time as he had just pumping out orbs. Yeah, unfortunate. 5-2 it is. Like, he would have been so done, but he doesn't even need place to farm. He just needs wood. That's it.
Sir, I'll talk to you in a few seconds. I'm just going to screen my business.
But I also did a bad job protecting my siege. Like, I was in the winning seat and I just threw my siege. And like 2-3 onager shots, and as you can see, those are gone. But he can just snipe away my stuff. He can just snipe away my helps. Everything that is protecting against that. So yes, I don't see how to come back here. Oh, that I didn't even realize that.
Oh boy, 193 views.
193 what?
Viewers.
Viewers? You got hosted?
I don't know if you noticed, I got the Viper host. You probably did.
How shall I host?
Sorry?
How shall I notice?
I don't know. Maybe Viper fan could tell you in chat, but you don't have chat though.
No, I don't have chat. Okay. Yeah, like that Kamandaran take saved you the game.
Like, yeah, it did, and I was kind of going for that. I thought with the I thought bombard cannons or trebuchets, but your fucking castle outrange is a bombard cannon.
Yes, exactly.
It makes no sense.
I was expecting you to pick Turks fast imp.
Nice. I was trying to go Turks, but I knew that you would expect the Turks pick, so this was my answer to that. I'm gonna go Paladin instead, and then what do I have to help with the Halberdiers? Kamandaran.
I could have maybe gone